It's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
That intel you found in Da Nang's treasure trove. Well, you tell me. After we dug it up, you spent 2 full hours decrypting everything inside. You seem to think Volkov was the name to pay attention to. We have, for a short while. We share a common interest. Though to be frank, he's not the most pleasant person I've worked with. Are you feeling all right, Bell? That's one of the reasons we wanted you on this team. Not even the CIA's best cryptographers have been able to crack that dossier. You're special, Bell. But it also sounds like you need a nap. No more than you need to, I'll tell you that. Avoid personal questions. And whatever you do, never ask him about his scar. Born on the coast of Leningrad, never travels when the sun's out. He has impeccable taste in scotch. And medieval torture devices. I think he'd love the UK.
Oh, yeah.
I plan on giving him a personal tour. Do you really think that if I knew, I would tell you? You're cute. My pleasure.
Nice work producing that name, Bell. We archive everything. CIA's like my ex-wife. Won't throw a damn thing away.
Yeah.
The trick is knowing what's buried in that pile and getting the thing you need when you need it.
Doc, I think you want this one. You bound some checks again?
Collections? I'll take it back here.
We'll talk on the drive, Bill.
We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner.
Send me in Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want him more.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep.
Da.
If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the firing squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka and caviar throw you. Belikov is the real deal. He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell, he buried half. Heads up. Scouts on the ridgeline. Do it all quiet-like?
Yeah, you're the expert in quiet.
Hey, I'm a complicated man. Good kill. Not bad. Let's keep moving. You take one, I'll get the other. Good kill. Hopefully nobody heard. Shit, this looks dicey. But hey, it's good enough the Reds. You go first.
This holds.
A zip line to enter.
See? Piece of cake.
People have previously been shot.
That's the old SATCOM building. Looks like it's hanging by a thread. Good kill. See any more? Let's keep moving. Sniper, take cover! Shit. I can't get around. Mason, take him out. Sniper down. Nice shot. I think we're in the clear.
Damn. Look at this place.
You hear that? They're prepping the mainframe for extraction. Dig Site 7. We better move.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Ugh, Soviet engineering at its worst.
Сливки, кипятка!
cover! Reload! That's the doomsday bunker. We're getting close to the mainframe room. We'll cross on that cable. Those reds in the helipad are gonna be a problem. We'll bring it up first. Age before beauty.
Whatever.
Shit, that was a deep landing.
Mason, what's your status?
Lost my damn gun. I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Station.
Woods. Great.
Get through. Upstairs.
Damn, it's cold. Huh. Crossbow bolt.
Место было заброшено после схода лавины. Но я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пулевыми ранениями.
Ты что, хочешь сказать, что наше начальство скрыло вражескую атаку на советской земле?
Лавины не стреляют в людей.
Я люблю случай. Нам пора идти.
Ты что, боишься привидений?
Я боюсь заблудиться и замерзнуть насмерть, слушаю твои идиотские байки. Давай уже закругляться с обходом.
Four kills in one go. Pretty amazing.
Нужно подкрепление!
Выдвигаюсь! Следите за фонтами! ищу укрытие!
Слушай, закон на подавление!
First big death in the game. I haven't even fired a shot when they start shooting.
I read you. You gotta be close. Wonder what this opens.
Over here. With the ruckus you made, I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
I agree.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. In here, Chief. You see any dig sites? There, what's that?
Bingo.
Map says that crane is hanging
over there. Have you found the mainframe?
There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready.
Excuse me? My winch?
Sorry, you're breaking up. They got a crane? We got a job.
How's the professor? The commander is just here.
Здесь посторонние!
Loaded.
Like you've never asked.
gonna die on the day. I've only got 10 rounds.
me!
Прикройте мою задницу!
Damn thing better hold this time.
Shit.
Damn thing better hold this time. That didn't work.
He's moving! Смотрю!
Огонь на подавление!
Gun. Poor Popper. Going well, and now it ended up backfiring. Shit. I know it can be done with this. Thank you.
Take up the base, Belikov! Come on! Pick up the base, Belikov!
Finally.
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamatawa.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way, or we're not gonna do it at all.
This might be the end of the broadcast. We'll just double check.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan. Bell, you're with me. Lazar, be ready for Exville.
Are you taking him into the KGB with you? Are you crazy? Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell. He's got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand that if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
Yes, sometimes the audio is unintelligible.
All right. I'll do some digging. Oh, that new enlarger came in.